I want somebody that's never done this.
There you go.
Who wants to be the administrator? We'll help you.
Pick somebody.
I'll volunteer.
Oh, okay.
Okay, well, can you be somebody else?
No, go for it.
Come on, Phil.
There you go.
You can do it.
Just pick his legs up. I usually look at the heels. Some people look at their ankle.
You guys get squared up
your chairs before. Without having fake stuff.
Yeah.
You never seen a leg grow out.
Straight.
Mm-hmm. Which leg's short, Phil?
Put the heels together so you can see them.
This one.
Okay.
Is that the right one?
His left one's
left
shorter.
Leg. In Jesus' name, Lord.
In Jesus' name, I speak life into your leg. Give it the command to grow out and become whole. Say, grow out and become
whole. Grow out and become whole.
Now just wait. There, it's starting already. What's happening
cool,
to you?
Huh?
Yes.
What do you feel?
I've kind of grown.
You're making that up.
No.
Come out all the way right now.
Come out all the way right now.
Tell it what you want to do. Don't take no for an answer.
I speak life into this leg. Grow now.
What do you feel?
I feel it growing.
Oh, come on. It can't be that easy. Come out and become whole now.
Come out and become whole now.
See how far they move.
It's closer.
See?
Do it again.
Don't stop
till you
get
it.
See a miracle.
Right.
Speak. Life. Grow now. Full way.
Come out right now.
Come out right now.
Right now.
Right now.
This is awesome.
Yes.
Come out.
Grow now.
Serve a mighty God. Hallelujah.
See, we're not a beggar no more.
No.
We're just doing what he told us
Son
to do.
God.
See how they're doing now?
Just a little bit more. Grow! Now I speak life into this leg.
Do you have any fake parts?
No. All on the right side. It's a mess. It's all on the right side.
I speak life into this leg. Make it whole. No more metal.
That's why I was showing you that video earlier. We command all your fake body parts to become whole right now.
We command these fake parts to become whole. Be gone, fake parts.
Put them together
and
let's see where they are.
So close. Grow! I speak life into this leg. Full length. Thank you, Jesus.
The right knee needs to straighten out. Higher than the other one.
I felt it do something.
Straighten out. Right leg. Now. Straighten now. I speak life into this leg. And grow left leg. You're not done. Full length.
Did you have any hip problems?
Well, they did. I've got metal in the hip. From the hip to the knee is a steel rod, and then there's a plate in my hip.
Okay. Come out and become whole.
Come out and become whole. In Jesus' name.
See how you're doing now.
Did you ever see Kathy Graves, Stephen?
Go to heaven. It's already happened.
Yeah, it's changing.
Grow full length.
The real deal, man.
Make this leg real.
Yes, sir.
Lord, you're a heart. When you're on,
Lord, watch out. She's on fire.
She's a strength and life into this leg.
Just let him go down once. Just touch his knees. Command them knees to become whole.
I command these knees to come whole now.
I just be quiet.
I speak life.
I just let the power of God flow. What do you feel in your hands?
War.
Just let it flow.
This is awesome.
If any believer can do it, we're doing it. That's the lie the church has been telling us. Oh, you gotta go see this one.
Lord, you're off.
You got Jesus. Is that Jesus? What's happening in your knees?
I'm not with you on the line right now.
You what?
I speak life into these things, into these knees. No more pain. Zero. Become normal. Flex. Where he can walk normal without no canes. I speak life into these legs. Right now.
Stand up one, see what's changed. Heavenly Father, right now in the name of Jesus and the power of the Holy Ghost, I just speak life to go through him from head to toe. Body is straightened up, become whole now. Right now, come straight and strong now. Straighten up now. Right now in the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Right now, become yes, straight and whole.
Yes, Lord.
Straight and whole now in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank
in Jesus' name.
We thank you, Lord.
Go!
Glorify you. Hallelujah.
Sit down and rest a minute.
Thank you, Jesus.
I don't know where. Power of God's hitting him.
Praise God, praise God.
Did you notice we didn't even pray today yet? Did you know we didn't sing and dance? We didn't call down to heaven. He's already been here for 2,000 years. He's right here. Not up there. Here.
Right, 3 hours tonight. I came expecting something.
Amen.
Well, my wife and I left at 6:30 this morning. I said I'm going expecting something.
Amen. Right.
Something's going to happen. I said,
we won't quit until you are either.
I come home Monday and it'll
be Amen.
Amen.
You're going to go home with it.
You betcha. I've learned you have to go expecting. Because if you don't, you're not going to get nothing.
Yeah. Well, some people don't expect nothing.
Well, sometimes, yeah, I guess so. But you know, it helps if you go expecting something.
God surprises a lot of people.
A lot of times, just for speaking the truth, house.
See what we get in.
If you get it to move, you can beat it.
Believing means you stake your life.
She knew
okay. Everything you have
right.
believes that.
He might hurt me.
Praise God. The devil's a liar. We're victorious in the name of Jesus.
I still feel tingles.
You what?
Praise I still God. Feel the tingles.
Yeah.
See, I don't go away.
Just no.
He doesn't lift his spirit.
Just sit next to him and
it indwells you.
Just keep releasing the power, guys.
Speak life into
get up here, Jason. Don't run away.
He's falling after his
baby.
I was
going to
say, Jason, I got my baby ball. It's like compared to yours. Well, he's an adult, so.
Yeah.
He's got the gray hair and the root.
Did you notice I'm pretty blonde? I don't sugarcoat it. And I use Jesus as my model. He didn't sugarcoat it. Usually after he made it mad, he just raised the bar another and made him really mad. You notice he never backed down to false teaching?
Nope.
You want me to turn it back on?
What?
You want me to turn it back on now?
Waiting on you. I'll teach you.